Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Razik Muhammad. You are watching at News Air. Let's begin. There is a new CNN Travels weekly travel update. England opened green race happy goes COVID-free. Now that the world is starting to open back up, CNN Travel is helping you make plans for 2021 and beyond through these weekly roundups for travel news. Come here to learn about attractions opening their doors, the destinations, relaxing entry rules, and the place where COVID spikes have forced authority to pull down shutters. English people will finally be able to hug each other on Monday. This is not due to the relaxations of the country's stiff upper lip, but rather that the next stage of easing coronavirus restriction in England has also been given to indoor hospitality in entertainment, including pubs, restaurants, cinemas, and museums. International travel is set to reopen, with people allowed to vacation in a very limited green list of countries. Thank you for watching, and see you another news.